Today I'd like to show you the components used to install an LED standoff system and this easy solution to hide the wiring behind an offset panel. Let's get started. The LED circuit boards are available in white, red, green, and blue with 4 feet of attached electrical wiring. The round circuit board has small side-firing diodes that shoot through the material. The LED standoffs are 1 inch in diameter with available lengths of 1/2 inch, 1 inch, and 1.5 inches. They fit any stock 1 inch cap or larger. The LED's wiring feeds through a hole in the standoff barrel. For best results, the hole should be fine sanded and unpolished. Be sure your LED board is not misaligned with the hole and is seated properly before tightening the cap. The power supply for LEDs is a 28-volt, 0.64 amp standard wall plug with 6 feet of cord. The white wire is positive, black is negative. One power supply can run up to 16 LEDs. Total wire runs can be up to 60 feet away from the power supply. Two holes are required to install the LED barrel. One 3/8 hole for the center stud and a smaller 5/32 for the wiring hole. In this offset panel installation, we're using a cap screw on the back of the panel. Feed the wire through and tighten the cap screw from the back. Now place your acrylic panel over the studs and LEDs. Install the caps, and now onto wiring behind the backing panel. Strip the LED leads and make up your wiring connections. A variety of readily available wire connectors can be used for this. Here, we'll use wire nuts. Connect all of your negative wires together, and then connect the positive wires. Wiring is as simple as keeping the black wires together and the white connected to the red. We'll secure the power supply line here to take the strain off our electrical connections. Let's go mount this on the wall. To create this offset system, we're using 1/2 inch barrels mounted to drywall. See our video titled Caps and Barrels for more information on this part of the install. Here, we're using low profile caps on the back panel for a sleek look. Power supply wires can be easily concealed against the wall with a wire raceway. The raceway adheres to the wall and you can tuck the cable inside. Any graphic etched or cut into the material will catch the light. This sign is laser engraved. Send us your installs. We'd love to see them, and please give us a call with any questions you may have. Thanks for watching.